more tonight about the two victims in yesterday's fatal shooting in College Park. Police say UMD graduate student Davon Green shot and killed himself after shooting and killing one of his roommates and injuring the other. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer spoke to people close to both victims. He joins us live from the newsroom with more on the story. Lowell?
Yes, Stan. Police identified the deceased victim as 22-year-old Stephen Rain. Friends and loved ones describe him as quiet with a good sense of humor. The other victim who survived, 22-year-old Neil Oa. Family members tell us he is recovering this evening as the entire University of Maryland community tries to make sense of this tragedy.
Just by taking a look at the photo on Stephen Rain's Facebook page, you can see just how full of life he was. Police say his life was taken at the hands of 23-year-old Davon Green, who also turned the gun on himself. Rain was a 2009 graduate of Centennial High School in Ellicott City and was studying English at the University of Maryland.
This is shocking news. I just found out it's going to take me a few days to really process it and mourn for him.
Rain's former band teacher, Max Vanderbeek, who now teaches in Anne Arundel County, told 11 News Rain was an excellent saxophone player. While he was serious about his playing, he was also known for joking around, such as when he would tie a bandana around his head during marching band.
He was a very well-liked kid. He was very intelligent, very calm, very mature, not like every high school kid.
Also injured in the shooting was 22-year-old Neil Oa, identified by his stepfather, Christian Mertz. Mertz says Oa saw Green pull out a gun and immediately started running away and got hit in the leg with one shot.
He started to turn to run, and I don't think he got very far before he got shot. And he hit the ground and didn't really realize that he had been shot, but knew that he had to get up and run. And he did. He just took off running.
Mertz also says that Oa had known his roommates less than a year and that he considered Green to be, quote, pretty smart, but a little different.
Now, there is no word yet on funeral arrangements for Stephen Rain. As far as Oa, family members say he is recovering and has plans to return to school as soon as he is well. Live in the newsroom, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.